I didn't care more than words can say. If I didn't care, would I feel this way? If this isn't love, then why do I thrill? And what makes my head go round and round while my heart stands still? If I didn't care, would it be the same? Would my
I hate living in New York and all. Taxi cabs and Madison Avenue buses with the drivers always yelling at you to get out the rear door. And being introduced to the phony guys that call the lunch angels, going up and down the elevators. When you just want to go outside, and guys fitting your pants all the time at Brooks. And people always.
You don't like anything that's happening.
Yes, I do. Sure I do. Don't say that. Why the hell do you say that?
Because you don't. You don't like any schools. You don't like a million things. You don't.
You know that song, Kabaddi Catch a Body, coming through the rye? I'd like...
It's If a Body Meets a Body Coming Through the Rye. It's a poem by Robert Burns.
I know it's a poem by Robert Burns.
Anyway, I keep picturing all these little kids playing some game in this big field of rye and all. Thousands of little kids, and nobody's around. Nobody big, I mean, except me. And I'm standing on the edge of some cliff. What I have to do? I have to catch everybody if they go over the cliff. I mean, if they're running and they don't look where they're going, I have to come out from somewhere and catch them. That's all I do all day. I'd just be the catcher in the rye and all. I know it's crazy, but that's the only thing I'd really like to be. I know it's crazy.
This is love beyond compare. Would all this be true if I didn't care for?